And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus, heaven holds a place. You know the words. Way. We'd like to know a little bit about you for our files. We'd like to help you learn to help yourself. Look around you, all you see are sympathetic eyes. Oh, sing it, babe. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you can know. Please, Mrs. Robinson, heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hiding in a hiding place where no one ever goes. In your pantry with your cupcakes. It's a little secret, just a Robinson's affair. Most of all, you've got to hide it from the kids. Choo-choo-choo, Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Sitting on a sofa on a Sunday afternoon, going to the candidates' debate. Laugh about it, shout about it when you get to choose. Any way you look at it, you lose.
Gorgeous.
You look gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
You look so stunning.
I'm going to be stony-faced. No, thank you.
I mean, wow.
It's a Madonna out there.
Get in
there.
I'm going to cry.
I don't believe you.
I'm not gonna cry.
There you go.
No.
You all look amazing. Hello.
No.
Do you like it? Get in here, you can't leave.
Just give him a minute. Wow.
Love you.
Stunning.
How's it all going?
She looks beautiful.
What's the jacket?
Oh. Cheers.
Love you, Daddy.
I can't love you too. I can't believe you.
To the Caribbean. I'm going to the Caribbean.
Yeah, Dad, you can have that one back.
I can't believe you made. Yeah, you have made the stitches match.
And then you got this.
Yeah, we're running.
What's this? We're not running out of time.
Well done, family.
So I'm still up in the pecking
You're
order.
Still up in the pecking order. You're lucky, man.
Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. Rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know their wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection. Somebody thought of that, and someone believed him. Look what we've done so far. What's so amazing and keeps us stargazing? What do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers.
Emily and Harry, they stand before you, two people brimful of love and delight and slightly wet.
My life has been so full with you in it, Emily, so full. You are my brown-eyed girl. You are. Not a day goes by when I haven't felt lucky, even when you wanted a new mummy.
Emily Theresa Burnett, soon to be Thomas Burnett. You are my everything. My first thought in the morning, my last thought at night. I vow to love you unconditionally, forever and always, to the very end of our story.
Harry Thomas, my H. My promises to you today are a bit like my love, infinite and immeasurable. I promise to love you in sickness and in health, until the inevitable, and even then I will refuse to part.
Emily, I give you this ring.
Harry, I give you this ring.
Teresa, the sunshine girl, to come up and seal their union.
I proudly declare that you are best friends forever. Why? And why?
Found ourselves some treasure, threw it all away. What you waiting for? What you waiting for? Now what you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's beating down, take it on me. When I lose control, forgotten, I see the gypsies run. What you waiting for? Now what you waiting for? What you waiting for? Now what you waiting for? Do it. When I lift this dream, yeah, let's go for that one. Blame it on me.
Hello, everybody. So Emily and Harry, what a great union of two very special people. You two really enrich the lives of your friends and family.
Emily, getting to know you and what you spread your wings over the last 15 years has been nothing short of an absolute privilege.
I am the groom's brother. For those of you who don't know me, your loss.
We've given them wings and we've watched them soar above our greatest expectations. They are literally our angels. Give me air.
I just got married!
Now, for the rest of my life, I get to call you my wife.
Speak the language of love like you know what it means. And it can't be wrong. Take my heart and make it strong. 'Cause you're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone I've ever met. And I'm stuck on your heart, on every word you say. Each time you leave me, I start losing control. You're walking away with my heart and my soul. I can feel you even when I'm alone. But darling, don't let go. Better than all the rest, better than anyone I've ever met. And I'm stuck on your heart, babe. I hang on every word you say to tear us apart. Darling, I would rather be dead, 'cause you're simply the best.